Here's Jerry Johnson celebrating his 11th season with the Twins. He's had a rough go of it so far, not many at-bats. His batting average, 194. That's nearly 80 points below his career average. Strike one. Oh, boy, he sure looked bad swinging at that pitch. Last year, though, he was sixth in the American League at hitting right-handers he was facing for the first time after the seventh inning at home. So that's something to keep in mind.